Hi guys, welcome to this channel. My name is Himadri and today's video is going to be about ways in which you can style your sarees for farewell. So I just hope you find this video useful in any manner, and without any further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so I've been seeing a lot of farewell videos and photos all over social media, and I thought why not actually make a video based on how you can actually style your regular sari and give it a makeover. So in the first outfit, I have actually tied the drape around my neck to make it look like a halter neck outfit. Absolutely loved how this look turned out to be. You can add a nice statement belt according to your sari style like so and accessorize it accordingly, and you're good to go. And for the second outfit, I've actually paired my sari off with a jacket, and that too not a regular jacket but a leather jacket. I think it looks so chic and adds that extra factor of oomph. I feel it sort of like amps up your outfit to another level altogether. You can even pair it off with sneakers if you want to experiment more, and use a belt so that it gives like that cinched waist look if you like it. And a high ponytail and you're good to go. Okay, so I sort of like forgot to mention that I did not have the blouses for any of the outfits in this video. If you can see, I've actually used in this particular outfit a black sheer net top from Forever 21 as a blouse, and I think it looks amazing and goes really well with it, and it gives sort of like a twist to the regular elegant sari look. Accessorize it accordingly and you're good to go. Do let me know which one was your favorite outfit, and yeah. Okay, so that was it for the video. I hope you enjoyed watching it, and if you did, you know what to do. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.